What's up, y'all? This is your boy D-Trix, and we are here at season 3 of Dance Showdown. Let's get started.
What's up, guys? How's it going? Mr. Charmin here. I'm so excited to tell you guys that I'm finally ready to...
Today, I'm so excited.
Hello, my name is Joe Pena. I'm known online as Mystery Guitar Man, and I do stop motion, animation, music videos, short films, that kind of stuff. I think right now I'm up to 2.7 million subscribers. I think one of the reasons why people like subscribing to my channel is, one, because they get something different every week. You know, sometimes I have a short film, sometimes I have just a crazy random video, so they never know what they're gonna get. When I started this, I was going to med school. I was going to be a cardiothoracic surgeon. I was about to take my MCATs, and I knew that I was going to do well, but I was studying so much, and I was like, why am I doing this? I don't like it. So I go up to my dad. I'm like, Dad, you know this thing that I've been doing for the past 3 years that we've been paying for? I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. I don't think I'm going to be able to be a doctor. And I thought he was going to be super mad at me, and I thought he was going to blow up. He said, you know what, if you don't try this out for 1 year, you're gonna regret it for the rest of your life, so do it. I had no clue that YouTube was gonna be my full-time job, that I was even gonna be a job. At the time that there weren't even ads on the videos, so there was no money to be made. It was just a hobby for everybody. And all of a sudden, it just blew up. I decided to do the Dance Showdown because I've never danced before in my life, except for one time when I've had to take dance lessons with my wife for our wedding. I hope that my dance partner is gonna be someone who's very patient, because it might take me a little while to learn a little bit of this. If I don't know how to do one thing, hopefully they can change something around to form fit my precious body.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm Joe.
I'm Emily, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Emily Sasson, and I am a dancer and choreographer from Denver, Colorado. I started teaching full-time hip-hop, and through Dance On, I've been able to do a bunch of different amazing projects, including Dance Showdown.
Can I tell you a secret?
Yes, please.
I've only danced once in my whole life, my wedding.
Okay.
And we had lessons, and the teacher almost gave up on me.
I'm not gonna give up on you.
Promise?
I pinky swear.
Okay, good.
I think this season for Dance Showdown, I'm gonna be able to bring it to another level. My choreography is very different than a lot of the styles that you see.
I'm sure you'll be fine. We're gonna get it, yeah.
Cool. I've never danced hip hop though.
You can do it.
I'm a
really good teacher, I promise.
Okay, cool. I'm excited.
Cool, me too.
Let's get to it.
Okay, let's go.
8 YouTubers are paired up with an expert dancer to create original dance routines. Teams will be scored based on 5 different categories: overall dance performance, difficulty of the dance steps, originality of dance performance, the creative execution of wardrobe, the ability to convey the character and the expression during the routine. And what decides who moves forward is your votes and the judges' votes. There are 3 rounds in this competition. At the end of round 3, only one team will be left on the dance floor, and they're gonna be the winner of $50,000. If you're a Mystery Guitar Man fan out there and you like to dance, make sure you vote for me. Hi, I'm Joe Pena, Mystery Guitar Man, and you're watching Dance Showdown. Don't forget to subscribe to Dance On, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below, and share it with your friends. Make sure you click on a video down below to watch some more.